Hello, I'm Fabio Lopez.
I'm Dennis.
And today we're going to talk about taking stock.
All right. Filming a bit of stock footage, you know. Because filmmaking's not earning me much money at the moment, so just, thought I'd try and film this fish and sell it online. You know, but it's good on the whole. I do enjoy, you know, filmmaking. It's not, you know, there's no problems. It's just a fun activity. It's a great activity. It's good. You know, that's
no problem. A documentary from Duncan Coles, a Scottish movie maker.
He is a stock movie maker who makes a living out of doing stocks. He used to do this. It's a funny movie because it's something different in that festival. It's like a comedic self-portrait of his work, which is, in a way, very, very depressive.
What's so special about the movie is the fact that he's not taking himself seriously. He's doing a voiceover for his own movie. That's funny.
I think he's bored. I think he's bored and depressed of his work. He wants to achieve something with his work. He had a dream when he was in film school. He had a dream, like all of us film students, a dream to make big documentaries, big films. And then he ended up in doing stocks, and that's something he is working on, and it also affects him in a negative way. And this is what he tries to show in this documentary.
I think on every project, you know, there's always the aim to do better, to show the next big thing. And when you really get to that point and you think, okay, I'm completely unable to do this, I'm completely unable to stand to people's view, then you're completely wrong in this business. And not all of us are able to achieve their goals, that's certain, but there's always hope that you can do what you do, or that you can fulfill your dreams.
Yeah. For me, there's not a scene which stands out.
It's the whole movie, actually.
Yeah, it's the whole movie. It's something, when you see his stock art or his stock footage, it looks very amazing, with this full HD graphic. It's very, very, very amazing. But when you see it in the making of, for example, it looks like nothing. It looks very, very silly. You can say it's silly.
One question which I would like to ask him is, are you really happy with the work you are doing currently? Because I could not imagine, you know, having dreams and desires, but ending in such
stock footaging.
So, yeah.
But I read the interview, for example, that he's now doing better. He is now doing like commercial work, having full plan of work and not doing this stock footage anymore. But during that time, he was very depressed and very, very, very sad that he's not fulfilling his dreams.
He also said, because of the depression, he also said that he's living at his parents' house. And you just have to imagine that by the age of 27, and you're still living at the parents' house. In today's world, he also said it's kind of
unmanly to live in the age of 27 with your grand with your mother and with your father.
I think he was a bit ashamed because of that.
Yes, and he turned this into the story, and he gave us some very comedic way to look on his situation.
Maybe one thing I learned from that movie was you never accept your current state, because maybe you end up in such a field, but that's just a matter of time. So maybe it takes you 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, you know, to work in that field.
Of course.
But yes. If you're lucky and if you have the power.
What I learned from that movie, you have to be patient, especially in this type of work or environment of work like filmmaking. You have to be patient, you have to be strict to your values, be strict to your achievements, and maybe someday you will achieve what you desired, or maybe someday you will be the famous director or documentary artist or something.
But prepare for that. It won't happen in just 1 year or 2 years. Normally it takes a lot amount of time. Yeah. So that's what I learned from that movie.
It's a refreshing movie. It's something totally different than the other festival movies. You will have a lot of fun with this movie, and hopefully you will learn something of this movie like we did. Have a good evening.